So I'm gonna search the car. There's not gonna be shake. There's not gonna be.
You're not searching my car.
I am searching your car. My dog alerted on the car.
Can I speak to your supervisor? What are you grabbing me for?
Because I'm about to put you in handcuffs.
That's not my stuff. That's not my stuff.
Open the car.
That's not mine.
2023年5月30日、フロリダ州ペンサコラ。パトロール中の警官がテールランプの切れた車両を発見し、停車を要求した。運転免許証を要求すると、車内からは張り詰めた緊張感が漂っていたという。ドライバーの免許証を差し出す手も震えていたという。対応した警官は何か怪しいと感じた。直ちにバックアップと麻薬犬を要請した。
How you doing? Hey, I'm Deputy Young. The reason I'm pulling you over is because you only got one tail light working right now, okay?
Yes, sir.
Alright, can I get your license, registration, proof of insurance?Do you have ID on you, sir?
I might have.
Do you have anything that had your name on, like a card or something? Like a debit card or something like that?
I do have my ID. It was loose earlier.
Okay.
And,
hit that for me.2645-1841. No priors. Still nervous as hell. The hands won't stop shaking. He's got a commit. That's why he's shaking. I don't know why she's shaking.
We'll go
10-15.
254. Calm down, sir. Hey, calm down.
Step out for me.
Come on. Face that way. 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 Face that way.
I will be downtown.
I got you.
I can't get nobody.
I gotta take you.
Go.
Take him to my mom's house. Take him to your house.
All right.
Please, sir.
Do me a favor, ma'am. Do me a favor. Roll your windows up and step out the car for me, okay? I don't want the dog to jump out, so roll your windows up for me. Yeah, I'm going to explain everything to you. Step out. I'll explain everything to you. Oh, drop your lighter. There you go. Shut your door for me real quick. All right, step over here to the front of the car. I'm going to explain everything to you.
I'm trying to have like a roommate tonight, so I'm not really...
I got you. I understand. Yeah, you definitely shouldn't drive down the road if you don't want to be seen with that. So have a seat right there. The reason I got you out of the car is I have a narcotics detection canine. I'm going to run my dog around your car as part of his traffic stop. He's requesting me to do that. So I had you roll the windows up so that the dogs don't interfere with each other.
助手席の男は違反金の支払い遅れで逮捕状が出ていたらしく、すぐに逮捕された。そして麻薬犬 K9 の捜索が始まるが、このカップルはドラッグも所持しているのだろうか。
Leiben.Leiben.
Find it.
10:15 at 3:42. Yes. Good man. Load. Alright, so I'm not saying there's anything in there right now. I'll tell you the way this works, okay? When is the last time anybody has used narcotics in that vehicle? Or had narcotics in that vehicle?
Nobody.
So I'm gonna search the car. There's not gonna be shake. There's not gonna be.
You're not searching my car.
I am searching your car. My dog alerted on the car. Probably gonna search the car. So.
No, he did not.
Okay. I'm not gonna argue with you. That's
sir, you cannot search my vehicle.
If you start arguing and interfere, you're gonna.
Search my car. I can tell you. No. You cannot search my vehicle. You have no reason. What's your probable cause?
My dog alerted.
No, he didn't.
Yeah, he did.
No, he didn't.
Are you a canine handler?
Stop.
Hey.
Taylor.
Here's the thing.
So you know the difference
in Taylor.
I'm not even expecting you. You're not a canine.
You're not searching my vehicle.
Can you get your dog? Stop. Can you get your dog out of the car for me? Yes, no, maybe, why not?
Can I speak to your supervisor?
Can you get the dog out of the car for me?
After I speak to your supervisor.
If you let me
explain one thing to you, ma'am. You are not in charge here, okay? Can you please get your dog out so I don't have to...
We're going
to
call animal control if you don't get the dog out.
I don't want to hurt the dog. I have my own. I don't want to hurt your dog. Can you please get the dog out for me?
警官が車両操作を行うことを伝えると、明らかにこの女の態度が豹変した。人権侵害であり、その権利は警察にはないと主張する。しかし、アメリカ合衆国では麻薬犬 K9 がサインを出した場合、車内捜索が可能であるという法律が存在する。
When your dog is done doing doggy stuff, can I please have you come back to my vehicle?
How did the dog alert the vehicle? That's what I'm wondering. I thought the dog barks when...
So just like how people are different from each other, every dog is different, all right? I've seen dogs bark, I've seen dogs sit down, I've seen dogs just stare and point with their nose. I'm not that dog's handler, so I can't tell you what that dog's alert is, but apparently he alerted, okay?
For a
break, tail light.
Okay, but that's what you pulled me over for.
Correct.
So how does this have to do with a tail light?
Well, his dog did a free air sniff and alerted to the presence of narcotics to your vehicle. If there's no narcotics in there, you have nothing to worry about.
I'm just asking, but I'm just saying it. I just don't understand how that has to do with having a tail light.
While I was doing my traffic stop, dog did a free air sniff.
What was your reason for bringing the dog out?
I do it whenever I pull people out, and I feel like I need to.
There's no reason, that's fine. There's no reason for you to have to pull a dog out and search my freaking vehicle.
Okay, like I said, if there's no narcotics in there, then you have nothing to worry about.
Just do whatever you want, just if you're an officer, okay? You pulled me over for a tail light.
I did pull you over for a tail light. Yeah, that's correct.
I'm not worried about it, but you pulled me over for a tail light, and that's what I'm irritated about.
I need you to stay over here. I need you to stay right here. We'll pull it back over here. I don't need probable cause to have the dog come out.
Yes, you do.
Okay.
I had an officer in my family.
We can run a dog around any vehicle we want to as long as it's part of a traffic stop. We don't have to have probable cause for that.
There's any female.
34.
No, not right now.
You get my cigarettes?
Yeah, in a minute.
Why in a minute? I want
one now. Excuse me, ma'am. Can I get you go to the front, please?
Pulling me!
Okay.
It's not my bag, by the way.
Okay. Well, let's see the dog. Good.
Let's get one more.
All right.
What are you...
You want to hold this dog for me real quick?
What are you grabbing me for?
Because I'm about to put you in handcuffs.
That's not my stuff! That's not my stuff!
Open the car.
That's not my
車内捜査の結果、車からドラッグが発見される。女は自分のものではないと主張する。しかしこのドラッグは女が所有する車で発見されたものだ。ボーイフレンドに引き続きあえなく逮捕となった。こうしてロマンチックな夜が残念な麻薬検挙になってしまった。
More
charges. That's not mine.
Stop.
That's his thing. That's not mine.
We'll figure it all out.
I think in our contacts investigation, we'll see what she says about it.
That's not mine. That's not mine.
184.
What? What?
We have one more unit, 10-8.
Yeah, we're 10-4. We got a adult female. Adult male 10-4. She's in like pop over there.
Hold on, stop. Stop, I'm trying to adjust your cuffs.
Stop, you silly.
Stop moving.
Tight on my wrist.
Stop moving.
Itty-bitty, they're not tight.
Bullshit.
He's fixing it. He's trying to fix it. The more you move around.
Stop moving.
You are moving, I'm watching.
Stop.
How much dope have you done tonight, by the way?
I don't do dope.
Stop moving.
Did you find anything in my shit? No, the fuck you did.
You're the driver of the car, it's your car.
That's his stuff!
It's in your car. Possession's not his.
I picked him up! How am I supposed to know what he has in his stuff?
See what it says. Hopefully he says it's his.
Ask him! Turn.
Move your feet.
Oh my god. Ugh. Okay.
Put Tim to your foot bumper for
now. Oh, okay.
You can chill. Alright, come here, I'll see you. The steel was in the main part.
Yep.
The Narcan was in the main part, and then the front zipper pocket was that, which appears to be cracked, or it might be MDMA actually. It's
just got needles all over. But there's still a ton of stuff in here, so there could be more.
Okay. I knew when I saw the Narcan, I was like, oh, this is gonna be bad.
Yeah. All right. So, where were y'all coming from again?
I picked him up from. I don't know whose house it was, but it was over from Michigan. It was by the smoking stack.
Okay. Who was E.T.?
A friend of mine.
Okay.
More like a friend with benefits type thing.
Okay. So, what in that car is yours?
Just a white bag and a makeup bag and the beach stuff.
Okay. Have you ever used narcotics before in the past?
Yeah, like,
okay. What did
months
you,
ago. I mean, okay. I.
What did you
I'm
use in the past?
My kids back.
What did you use in the past?
I smoke weed.
Is there anything else that you used in the past?
Yeah, when I was a teenager.
Well, what did you use as a teenager? Okay. Anything else that you use? All right. Do you do any pills? Okay. When you used to take cocaine, how did you ingest it?
Eat it.
Eat it? That sounds nasty. Does he use any narcotics?
Clearly, if y'all found it.
I'm gonna read your rights, okay? I'm gonna ask some questions. You have the right to remain silent. With these rights in mind, do you wish to answer my questions, yes or no? You said no? Okay. So I'm gonna let you know what's gonna happen, okay? I'm going to have a female come up here to come search you, all right? After that, both you and him are gonna be charged, okay? All right.
I thought you were going to get a confession from him that's not mine.
I talked to both of you already.
Sir!
All right.
Sir!
Hang tight.
結果、このカップルは両者とも違法薬物所持使用の罪で逮捕された。
Let me finish the question. I'm not even done. Hook me or get you in trouble.